loser is me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, what, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tries to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Computers have taken over. Isn't it beautiful? I think so, yeah? Yeah.
Cultural vibe is a record that will blow your ignorant little head off. I cannot stand it. Oh, ach, ausgezeichnet. I said, also you.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Ethnic track reminds me of backpacking, getting serious food poisoning.
Yeah!
You really get to know the toilet
really in the third world.
From Liberty City to San Fierro to Bogota.
Huskies at the surf you are.
It's getting dark out there. A bit like in my lungs. Come on, we party for 10 more years. Then we all go to rehab, cool? Are you with me? We're all going to be computers soon, you know? Thank goodness. Todd, Terry.
Mine's cousin, come on, Mexican bitch. Guy. He ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy. Lady, I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up, which one first?
To the driver, you dumpins, you choose! Hand over the takings or I blow your fucking balls off!
This here's bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
Another crappy job because of some crazy bitch.
Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Try! I know a guy who'll pay for this week in his car. Got to be
somebody. Excuse me, sir.
Slipping, G.
I'm talking about my baby. She's some kind of wonderful. Talking You big string of Yankee
shit.
Fish! I sing fucking units with more balls!
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie.
Here's some Bowie coming up next, proving you can still wear makeup and make it.
Sorry. What's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up, which one first?
Hand over the takings or I blow your fucking balls off!
Another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and his cargo.
Hey, dude, keep that fool up.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
Came out to the West Coast to get away from something. Everyone does. Let's face it, the Midwest is full of retards. That's why we've got the fastest growing population, a massive economy, and absolute...
Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No. We have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Aw, man, Tenpenny. I should've known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
Pacific 2. People come to San Andreas to escape their past. We'll help you lose contact with friends and family fast. Janice, it's time to invent the new you.
You're on the dust. Try not to shit your pants. Take me back down to Waterloo. Let me remember the things I done.
Stopping at the long taxi ride. Walking along the railroad at night. Barefoot girl dancing in the moonlight.
Wash my sports car. Only joking, it got repossessed, and I left seafood in the trunk.
When all your buddies from the 70s have gone to rehab, we strongly encourage you to stay on the dust.